In 1694, the Bank of England opened its doors for business for the very first time. For 300 years, they took our money in pursuit of profit. Now, it's all gone pee-tong. It's time to say...
What a bunch, what a bunch, what a bunch, what a bunch of bankers you are. What a bunch,
credit crunch,
what a bunch,
credit crunch,
what a bunch, what a bunch of bankers you are.
In 2008, Prime Minister Gordon Brown gives our money to the banks in a multi-billion pound bailout. Now, they won't give it back. Who the hell do they think they are? It's time to say...
What a bunch, what a bunch, what a bunch, what a bunch of bankers you are. What a bunch,
credit crunch,
what a bunch,
credit crunch,
what a bunch, what a bunch of bankers you are.
Credit crunch. Possession, bankruptcy, liquidation. The country is on its knees. Our back is against the wall. The enemy is at the gates. But Britain will be great again. So join with us and say...
What a bunch, what a bunch, what a bunch, what a bunch of bankers you are. What a bunch, what a bunch, what a bunch, what a bunch of bankers you are.
Credit crunch.
What a bunch.
Credit crunch.
What a bunch. What a bunch of bankers you are. What a bunch.
Credit crunch.
What a bunch.
Credit crunch.
What a bunch. What a bunch of bankers you are.
Solutions. Over to you, darling. I know. Let's print some more money. That'll fix it. Yeah. Right. Mr. Leeson.
You are.